So what we're going to be treating now is called the venous lake, which is this black spot on the lip. And it's super critical that one doesn't mistake that for a malignant skin lesion called a melanoma. Sometimes they can look very similar. We're going to use a laser called the V-beam. We're going to do two pulses. It should turn darker and then fade away to nothing. So it's really easy to treat, but the key is not to mistake it for something that's more serious.